Three teens have died after being ejected from a vehicle late last night. The Department of Public Safety says an Eastern Arizona college van was heading down US 70 when it crossed over lanes of traffic before rolling over. The six other passengers had non-life-threatening injuries. DPS says at this time, impairment does not appear to be a factor in this crash. The cause is still under investigation.